pioneered research on radioactivity. Oh, and died from radiation exposure. Oh. Oh. Okay. Discover radioactivity, the theory of radioactivity, and dying of radioactivity. So, radiation. Now, here's the fun thing. I was a rad tech. Oddly enough, they never talked about her. We didn't have, like, history of radiation or anything like that, which is weird, now that I think about it. Wait, anyway, he couldn't be... Oh, no, I'm a guy. last I checked, which was just going to the bathroom, so, you know. Where have you been? I was expecting you hours ago. Expecting me? Ah, the master told me you'd be here this afternoon. I was beginning to think the leeches had done for you. Had done for you. Had done for you. Had done for you. Okay. Well, community college isn't really the best typical college. Anywho, you're here now. Scrawny, aren't you? Soft paws, weak arms. But you got a full set of limbs, I suppose you'll do. Let's get to work. I promised the master that this next batch would be ready in time for the wallowing. And I, Faustus Rot, like to keep my word. You're Faustus Rot. Aye, you've heard of me. Didn't you cause the Baron's tail to drop off? Excuse me, I was trying to save it. It wasn't my fault, the Baron. Who told you that? Silas the Signal Guard? Signal Guard should know better than most that words have consequences. Now I have some matters to attend to elsewhere, so I'll need you to mine the still while I'm away. This is a critical stage in the process. If the pressure falls too low, the batch will be ruined. Any leaks in the pot or the pipe must be repaired immediately. Be warned, the vapors are extremely noxious, so work quickly. I'll only be gone a few moments, so I imagine you'll have time to get into too much trouble. You could be gone 30 seconds and the house could be blown up. You don't know. That's how I operate. Hey, Willow, chair stream's best stream. Clearly. Did I read the novel you put in? I see Muri Curry and not Mary. I don't see anything else related to a novel. She also won 2 Nobel Prizes on the Manhattan Project. In all seriousness, she was a great pioneer of science. I should, actually. Huh. I'll have to take a look. Yeah. Autosave done. Plug all the steel leaks. Holy crap! Leak! Leak! This thing's terrible! Okay. Mouse, I've returned. Did you encounter any problems while I was gone? Nope. Nope, no problems at all. Everything is fine. Everything's working. Very good, very good. Sir, I need your help to make an antidote for a spider's venom. I see, and what possible reason would I have to prepare for your this anti-venom? If it's beyond your abilities, I can understand. Beyond my... I studied physic at the University of Keem, and I will not... I have a sample of the venom to work with, of course. I don't... assumed as much. Check the traps that are laid about the sewers. You might be in luck. A strange idea of luck, don't you think? Do you want my help or not? Here for the venom. Rat hands you a small glass vial. Bring the sample to me, I'll do the rest. Right. Lost an eye because of you. Fate card. Feel like eventually those fate cards will come in handy. Eventually. Sooner or later they will. See? Thank you, Matt. Thank you for acknowledging the truth. included the development of theory of radioactivity, techniques for isolating radioactive isotopes, and the discovery of two elements, polonium and iridium. Her direction of the world's first studies in the treatment of neoplasms were conducted using radioisotopes. She founded the Curie Institutes in Paris and Warsaw, which remained medical research during today. During what it was, she developed mobile radiography units to provide X-ray service to the field hospitals. Yet, and yet, somehow, none of my instructors, who were also all women, did not mention it once. Weird. History of radiation was not a requirement, either. There was no classes on it. Also, really weird. If you think about it. Oh, take the Ranger. Oh, yep, put that bad boy on. Wait, is it on? Okay. I can't see anything. Am I blind? Like, I don't see... Like, I put it on the space. I don't think it's showing up, though. Alright, so... I guess we'll try the other way and see if I can't get a few traps. Some spoilers. Yeah, see, it's weird that they never mentioned it once. But then again, I guess I'm a tech. Well, I was a tech, so... That would be the maybe the difference? Still? Seems like a gross understatement and, you know... Kind of just, like... Kind of rude, basically? Not to do? Okay. We sort of tripped all the traps. I hope that didn't hurt me. No? Wait. Back in the jail. So he said, check all the traps. Sir, all the traps have been triggered by me. Now, unless you got a spare spider around here, you're not talking about. Wouldn't be surprised. Wouldn't be the first. Oh, well, we're here. Gotta take out the propaganda. I don't know. I mean, it might have been. The thing is, we didn't actually have any history classes. But then again, here's the thing. Knowing my instructors, they could have had it as a blurb on a test, on the first test of my first year, which is 3 years ago. So, that also might be me. Yeah. Which I wouldn't be surprised, it was just me with a bad memory remembering something like that. Death, are you not the cause of all death? Death, come on, Death. Shame on you, Death. You should know Death. Okay. So... I feel like I need to ask him again, be like, so, just, little side thing, where might said samples be? There. Sir, the jailer is dead, murdered, and tossed into the well. Murdered? No more than he deserved? What are you making here, sir? Rugag, a unique brew of my own creation. I see. What's that? A potent form of rot gut distilled from fungus, nature's most wonderful gift. Wondrous gift. I call it Rugag, in memory of my first assistant. His name was Rugag? No, he was the first to sample it. The name derives from his attempt to say the word rot gut afterwards. I thought it was a fitting tribute to his sacrifice. Death by Moonshine. I've heard of it. I've seen that happen before. Search the sewers. Use your wits as well as your eyes. Where there's webbing, you'll usually find spiders. I don't know. My luck, that's not usually how that works. Okay, before we start trudging through, get the cheese. Ooh, Florence. Money, money, money. Ooh, biscuits. All right. Up. Open the grate, open the grate, open the grate, get in the grate. Ooh, shortcut. Shortcut. God, do I love the shortcuts in this. Okay, equip the stick. Stick equipped. Money. Just chilling out. Boop. Oh, that was a bad throw. That was a bad throw. Okay, gonna try. Go get it, buddy. Fetch, damn you! I wonder if I gotta sleep and then come back before the spiders will show back up. I could see that being a thing. We triggered all the traps. He said where there's webbing, there's spider. The game world's not that big. Not that complex. Clearly. Alright, let it burn. You know, we could try that. Run back to the jail, sleep, and then see if that resets it. You got a spare bed I can borrow? No? Okay. That's okay. I could find my own. Namely, my original bed. Wait, can I not sleep? No? You gotta... Oh, it won't let me sleep in my own bed. No? Let it burn. Okay, quick. You see nothing, sir. Nothing's wrong. All right, Mono, you take it easy, brother. Thank you for stopping by. We have a fantastic day. Okay, we'll hop in here. We'll hop in here. Save. Hop back out. I guess we'll go use the guard's bed because that seems to be the only working bed that I can sleep in and not have issues. Let's sleep until... I'm going to sleep a while here. 7 hours. Try this out real quick. Okay. Let me run back to the jail, or the sewer. See what this gets us. Coming through. Get out of there. Excuse me. I can't wait till we get the Ranger set. I want the Ranger set so bad. Go! Sewers. We are in sewers. So, looking for spider webbing in the sewers. Okay. Hop up here. Go up through there. Spin up through here. And this is all not on my map. It all connects anyway. I mean, there's spider webbing right there. No spider, though. Ooh, actually. How do I set this off? No lever. Oh. It's counterweight, though. Ah, there it is. Okay, hang on. Got an idea. Aha. Alright, where are we at? Barrel room key. Barrel room door. Shortcut. God, do I love these shortcuts. I'm just looking for a spider. Just a spider. That's all I need, just a spider. Poison there. Yep. Nope. Jump away. Jump away. Okay. Yep. Yep. I don't want to die. If I go up this ladder, it'll put us into the courtyard. And I'm looking at this map going, I either screwed up horribly, or I need to reset. Okay, we're going to try one more thing. We're going to reset the bear traps if I can reset them. I don't know if that's possible, but I'm going to try it. Because this is the only area in the entire game that they talk about a sewer. So... if this doesn't work, I have no idea. And if I look at my skill or quests, find antidote. That's about it. Spider-Man from the sewers for Faustus. Checkpoint passes. Third night. Meet the blacksmith on the cliffs. Discover the master's true identity. Yep. Okay. Okay, bear trap. Can I do anything with a bear trap? Nope. Man, I really hope I didn't, like, bug or glitch the game out. Because you guys know me, I've terrible luck with that. Really bad luck with breaking video games. Yep, I don't know. Sorry, Willow. We'll be playing this tomorrow, so don't worry. At the start of this game, your character is a bard. He has a wife. You guys go to... is 12 p.m. Let's see here. No deaths?
Yes!
Haven't died yet. Okay, I'll take it. Thank you, SJ. 12 p.m. is afternoon for me, not midnight. So, 12 a.m. would be midnight. So, 12 p.m. So, I live in Washington, which is near California. If you know anything about, like, the United States, or Mexico, depending on how, where you view it as. So, it is almost 4 o'clock normal time. Not in the morning, but in the afternoon. So, Tess, right now, just go 4 hours back. That's usually when I start. Also, where the heck am I? That's the autosave. Hey, let me... Where did I save at? Okay. Oh, did I mention that this game's super adorable? Like, really adorable. Hey, you're back. I'm still working on finding the checkpoint passes. Okay, so we're still doing that. Look who it is. I'm still working on... Okay, so... if I remember correctly... I gotta remember all the buttons. Alright. Okay, so... is there... okay, that's... that's my run. I am... well, I mean, yeah, he's a guy, but like... I'm a bard. And I'm trying to remember... oh, there's the run button. Okay. Now, there is... I gotta get back to the basement, which I think is over here. Sorry, it's been weeks since we've touched this game. This was a try it Sunday, and I'm like, man, it's a really good game. I want to play more of it, but I haven't got a chance to actually play it. Because we got stuck in the sewer area trying to figure out how to take care of some spiders. Do you have anything on you that I can steal? Nope. Okay. You don't have a map for this location. There we go. It's a little easier. And let's see here. How do I... clothing. And put on costume. Okay, so this is the courtyard. Alright, this is gonna take me a little bit. Just trying to remember where everything's at again. We already went in the well. Crap. Might be over here. Because I remember the map for this area is... oh, they updated finally. Okay, cool. Now I can actually see myself on the map. That's great. Because before you couldn't. And it made it very, very confusing. You had to eyeball it. Okay. You know, it's funny. If they add it in combat, this could easily turn into a Dark Souls. And a really good Dark Souls, too. Okay, let me rush around here. He is super adorable. So, there are quests in this area that you get. It's... I feel like this is a blend of old-style stealth game mixed with fables, mixed with RPG elements, all bundled in a very, very strange way. Like, we don't normally see games like this. Like, ever, actually. And, side note, this was done, I guess, by 5 or 6 people? I thought it was done by one person. Mostly done by one person, but I guess they did actually get a few people to do this. Oh! Hi! Bye! I thought the door was there. Okay, quick! Scoop! Did I mention? Your character actually can't fight. He's a lover, not a fighter. You can bribe them with, like, song and drink and food. That's about it. Technically, you were a prisoner who decided to... You and your mate, who was a singer, decided to go to the king. Or you were requested by the king to please him and entertain him. He decided to, you know, get handsy with your wife and then demanded a song that she didn't want to do. So what ended up happening is he threw her in a prison and your ass in a prison. And then you broke out in hopes to find your wife. At least that's as far, that's about as much as I know so far. I think this is actually, nope, this is the same area. How do we get to the sewer again? Oh, it's locked. You need the armory magazine key. Do not strike or shake. Do not carry alone. Light fuse with candle or fire still. Use with caution. Bryce-ance is an extremely volatile substance. All inquiries regarding Bryce-ance should be addressed to the smithy at the forge. Oh. Take the candle. Oh, forgot. Because we got more than enough candles. Footlocker. I wonder if I could use that as an explosive then. Okay. Where am I going? One of these rooms leads to the basements. I just gotta figure out where. And if I'm not mistaken, the second I get close to you, the gate should drop. Yep. Okay. Because I don't have the proper papers. Alright. That goes down into the prison section with the two guys. That goes over to the stables. That is where we were. Okay. Well, process of elimination. Let's do this. Oh, excuse me. Come with her. You got a key on you? I got sticky fingers, buddy. Okay, you don't. That's the way we gotta go. Okay. Switch out of suits here. Be a little faster. Ooh. There we go. Stealth. I am going the wrong way. Again, because that's how this works, clearly. Oh, wait a minute, hang on. Never mind. This is actually I'm 31. As of April 14th, I'm 31. And for the record, I've had gray hair. I was going to say dyed hair. I've dyed my hair since I was... Started dyeing my hair like around 13, 14. Because I started getting gray. I started getting whites. And let's face it. When you're a kid, that scares you. Still can't sleep? I've tried. Perhaps another song would help. No thanks. That last one gave me weird dreams. Any other ideas? Is there anything I could fetch that might help you sleep? There's a tonic. My Uma. My share responsibility for raising their young with the other members of their village. Uma literally means second mother. Oh. Used to make us when we couldn't sleep. Two clutches of beetle eggs, a three-headed acorn, and three sprouts of crimson mushrooms. Oh, thanks, Queen. But yes, I am... I mean, I got gray hair. I mean, I'm gonna be like right here. Yeah. Everyone, Tess, actually everyone keeps telling me that I don't look and sound my age. But let's face it, you're only as young as you think you are. Unless you're, you know, dribbling, then you got a problem. Oh, you thought it was my uh-uh. I got lucky! the second I stopped dyeing my hair, everyone's like, oh, are you dyeing your hair now? It's like, no, I'm doing the opposite. The opposite of that. Oh, no. Here's the reality. I'm gonna let you know a little secret, because I used to be a nursing student, and I was also an NAC. Old is when you can't get to that bathroom in a timely fashion. That's when you know you're old. And don't touch any purple mushrooms, they're poisonous. Great, okay, so that updated that quest. Didn't actually want to do that, but hey! Oh! Hi! Bye! Whoop! You know, I really don't want to die because we were on a non-dying streak. Which is fantastic, by the way. Okay, back to... I do love how everything wraps around in this game, but at the same time... Okay. Let's get some food. Beetle. Is there any way for me to accidentally eat the thing that she just wanted me to find? let me check that real quick. Third night. Fatali fell into a restless sleep. Okay. Hey. In all reality, I love horror games. But they do scare the shit out of me. And yes, I can get unusually high octaves in screaming. I don't mean to, but... Sometimes being afraid is nice. Okay. I still feel like this is the route we gotta take. I might have gone the wrong way. Yeah, I feel like this is the right way. You know what? I'm gonna push to the limit. Coming through. Yeah, you can try to get me. Yes. So the only thing that we don't really want is... You can write fudge, it's just no F-bombs, essentially. It's locked. Bear room key. Alright, well, I don't have that. Ooh, coming through. Yes, this is what I'm looking for. Oh, that's not. This is where we need to be. Where are we going? That's poison. This is exactly where we need to be, finally. Sorry, it's just, this place is kind of, Forgot about the leeches. This is very interconnected, but also unusually complicating. I don't know why. Midnight! Or Fuzzy Pickles. You know, I have never heard of Fuzzy Pickles. I feel like if you find a Fuzzy Pickle, it's like finding a four-leaf clover. You got luck all day. Why does the creepy music continue? Alright, so it's in here. Yep, there it is. Might have broken the game. It's really dark. I need a candlestick. Well, I brought a candlestick. Burn it! Oh, shit! Ooh! Return to Faustus. Okay. I'm stuck. Yeah, okay, that was kind of creepy. How do I remove... There it is. Sorry, I'm still relearning the controls again. I haven't touched this in like 4 or 5 weeks. Give or take. Oh, you say fuzzy pickles instead of cheese? Fuzzy. I'm trying to like say that while having a grin on my face. Because I thought that's why you say cheese, so that people at the last second it forces the cheeks upwards. Ow. Oh, it actually should be over here. Yep. Should be a door. And there it is. Cool. It's my extra trolling. Okay. You know, it's okay being sleepy. Actually, it's been raining for the past 2 days, and I've been getting really good sleep because of that rain. Mm-hmm. Like, really good sleep. Alright, I have... Ooh, there's rain over here. Grab that. Grab that. And let me get a little bit. Cool. I got sticky fingers. I'm sorry. I'm a mouse. Don't know where it came from. Eh? I caved like a baby back bitch today. And we went by Little Caesars and I got a stuffed crust pizza, by the way. Haven't had one of those in a long time and I'm like, what is full of pizza? Normally, Little Caesars has not been known for good pizza, but somehow, magically, it's just good pizza. See, I love the, like, right after, like, either right before or right after it rains, you get that, like, crisp smell in the air. Ooh. That's the only time I actually like going in the forest because I have bad allergies. I walk outside and, like, it's algae season. I come back in looking like a puff marshmallow. What do you want, Mouse? Found the sample of venom. Excellent. Now it'll take a while to prepare the anti-venom. I'll need, 3 hours. One cannot rush these things, after all. Oh, okay. I should go. Alright, let's go find a bed. Because there's actually sleeping in this game, like Skyrim and quite a few other RPGs. Maybe wasn't expecting that at all. Like, this is... This is actually in one of my top 10s for this year, oddly enough. It's just, it's so random of a video game. Oh, where's this go? Hang on. Was there? Oh, hang on. They even, it's a miracle. See? Yay for small miracles, SJ. All right, wait. Whoop! Push the door. Alright, where's this go? It's locked. I need the barrel room key. Damn it. Oh. What's right there? Oh. Where's this? Oh, look at the wraparound, the shortcut. I'll take it. Sweet. Oh, crap. Now one of them. Bob, Bill, how you guys doing? Wait, you got into a fist fight. Queen, are you okay? I like to believe you're okay. See, normally I don't have pizza at all. Like, I used to have it as a kid, but... It's weird, like... Getting slightly older. It's just the craving for it just kind of goes out the window a little bit. It's really weird. A little depressing. Very, very easily, SJ. very easily. See, I've watched all of Doctor Who, but the thing is, most of that kind of went on the back burner, except for a few select things. Yeah, honestly, the thing is, when it comes to allergies tests, I've tried all the various, you know, medications. They don't work on me. My doctor just point blank looked at me and says, well, you're SOL. Sorry, James. I'm like, oh, that's great. Because otherwise, it's one of two things. Either it doesn't work, or it works, but I'm so out of it, it might as well not work. And I'm one of those guys that I cannot, I don't like the feeling of being dizzy or like foggy of the mind. So yeah, I'll suffer. Ah, Mouse. What news have you over the outside world? How goes the antidote? The antivenom is ready. Now take this. The apothecarist hands you a flask of antivenom. Carry it with you and use it sparingly. It could save your life. What else can I do for you, sir? I'll need you to gather samples of mycelium from the death tongue mushroom. 7 should do. Mycelium. Yes, the branching network of hi-fi that... never mind. Just bring me 7 death tongue mushrooms. The purple cap mushrooms that grow out there in the sewers. You'll have no doubt seen a few on your way. Take this. You'll need it to protect you from the miasma. Will you be repeating everything I say? The miasma, the noxious spores given out by the death tongue mushrooms. Now go, I have much to do. Sweet! Oh, I can't change because, you know, it's impolite to change in front of somebody else. There we go. Oh, it even puts a little effect on the eyes. That's cool. Hey, I love plague doctors. Oh. It's great. Right, that's one. We gotta watch out for the leeches. Can I grab that? Just fine. Okay, I got my fremur ripped open and I... with keys, but you're all right. That's great that you're all right, but that still sounds kind of crappy. Okay, back off, back off, back off, back off, back off, back off. Oh! I shut the door! Always later. Yeah, always later. Get off. You know, I kind of wish I could take these guys out, but there's no way to fight them in this game, as far as I know. I can't, like, take my guitar and just... out of curiosity, does anyone run a Windows 10 OS? And if so, have you had any issues with, like, randomly blue screen of death? Out of curiosity. Because for the life of me, that's just been happening left and right, and I'm not too sure why. Okay, so... because my computer is clean. Okay, so it's not just me. Because ever since... they did a few updates recently, and those updates feel like they put a little jank in there. Me,